The decrease in HIV cases in Kalangala district is not an indicator that HIV/AIDS is no more on the islands. This even calls for more enhancement in the fight against the disease among islanders. The prevalence rate has decreased from 16.2% down to 12.8%.
We are now at 12.8, but it is not the last celebration. It has some signals. What is it telling us? It is telling us that it is high time we check ourselves.
The decrease is an indicator to stakeholders and medics that more can be achieved and change the face of islands.
We need to prevent new infections. We need to health educate. We have been doing that, but I think we need to put in more salt now. We need to really have a lot of vigor.
According to Teddy Namuli, the Kalangala District HIV/AIDS focal person, different strategies have been put in place to kick HIV/AIDS out of Kalangala District.
We have the District AIDS workplace policy that will help the district, because even the district people, they are also, HIV does not discriminate.
While commemorating the belated World AIDS Day yesterday at Kasekulo Landing Site in Kalangala District, Dr. Ben Waswa, the coordinator for One Trial at Uganda Virus Research Institute, highlighted their efforts to discover immunolabel vaccine for the virus. We have made research on injection, which takes 2 months in your body, and the vaccine is already out for consumption, though it has not reached in different facilities. Margaret Namanda, the leader of Kalangala Forum of People Living with HIV/AIDS Network in Kalangala District, urged HIV patients to take their drugs in order to avoid the further spread of the virus.
Mbasaba, buli amanyenti oli kudagala tolivako.
This is a suggestion to we, the HIV/AIDS clients, that if you are on drugs, stick on it, because it's our life and it's the only solution to prevent the further spread of HIV/AIDS. And let's help those whom they have discovered of recent. Henry Sebunya, the Kalangala Deputy RDC, has appealed to parents to safeguard their children and keep them in schools. The belated World AIDS Day was commemorated on the theme, Let Communities Lead. Report compiled by Samuel Nkuba for the news.